Hi guys.
Yo yo.
So we totally defeated the Chocobo Eater,
like,
and
the
I was.
Boss, might I add?
It was like feasting on corpses. It was so
not pleasant to look at.
Well, we have to talk to this girl. So
I've got some good news from Tilda. That dog she found is doing much better.
He is. Well, that's great.
The medicine you prescribed was exactly what he needed.
You know my name, and you remembered it. Anyway, I appreciate the praise, but I don't know anywhere near as much as Seven does, and practically the only thing Dr. Ghazal says to me is, hey, 13.
I wonder why he still won't call you by your proper names.
Oh, he says it's because he can't be troubled to learn them. But really, I think it's because he doesn't want to get too close to us. He's cared for a lot of people and animals over the years, and most of them have gone. He must be so tired of losing people he's grown fond of.
Yeah, it's hard to say goodbye to people you love. To keep everyone at a distance is one way to protect yourself.
That said, in my case, I think it really is because he can't remember my name. I'm still so hopeless at everything, and I've still got so much to learn. A number is all I deserve.
No, that's not true.
Hey, 13! Get over here!
See what I mean?
Are you deaf? Come over here, Claudia!
What?
Go on.
Coming!
Well, he does know your name.
For real. Okay, let's go talk to the other girl. I figured I'm gonna have to kill that chocobo if I'm gonna want to get anywhere with these people. Like,
don't forget to talk to the lady.
I know, that's what I'm doing. Like, basically, like they were just gonna be like, oh my god, there's a chocobo in the village. It's like, I found your dog. Oh my god, there's a chocobo in the village. I found your dog. You know, the one you're ah, there's a chocobo in the village. It was gonna be like that.
Pretty much, we had to go get rid of the chocobo.
Yeah.
Eater.
Yeah. This was probably, this one Skamata was probably the wrong one to use, but it worked out in the end, so.
It took almost every item she had, but she did it.
Yep. I think I had, like, one Phoenix down left, and I had, like, all those potions. Okay, let's talk to her. Found your dog. There's a chocobo in the village, yeah.
Remember telling me about your family? I do, but I don't have family anymore.
There's your freaking dog.
Clove? Clove, is that really you?
All these dogs look the same. We wouldn't know.
The dog is so badly rendered.
Where have you been? I'm so glad you're back safe and sound. I am never, ever letting you out of my sight again.
I think it's really funny. If you were gonna have, like, dogs like that, they probably should have kept them out of sight, out of mind. You know what I mean? But no, they have a quest about it.
Get a close look at how bad they look.
I know. Well, all's well that ends well. Taste of the past. I still need to find that other Arius apple. I just don't know where it is. Like, I think that it's north, but I have no idea. Like, I really have, like, no idea. I'm not gonna go through all these. I just wanted to. So, there's one other thing I want to do, I think, before we can just start day skipping. And it's, I want to go to, we can take the train for this, I think, because we're right here.
Where are we going?
We're gonna go to the Dead Dunes, but haven't been there in a while, right? Yeah, I know.
What for?
I got this mission to go
to
beat up this thing. This here is wild. You know, the usual. I like how all of the, like, the pictures like that hover in the same outfit, even though technically, you know.
We're not wearing
yeah,
that.
Yeah, we haven't worn that outfit since, like, even, like, the first hour. It's like you get new schemata. Okay. And then we can use, let me see if there's anything over here. Why so many yellow skulls? Why?
I have special powers.
Let's see if he has anything new.
Just for you.
He
does.
Deja vu. Garb designed for those who manage their health wisely.
It's pink, don't do it.
Just because you said that. I don't really care for pink much either, but let me see, where was it? The South Gate, I think? One day I was doing the dumb side quests on my own time, like off camera, like to just get them, to get rid of them.
And they get some stats.
And I needed to get something from in there, and so I went in and I got it, and there was also some dude who wanted us to do something for him. So I think the way you go over there is you have to like come down here and then work your way. That was annoying.
That was fun.
That was annoying. I think I'm gonna change out of the schemata. Like, it looks nice, but it's not really that good. Like, I think... Seriously?
Good job.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna switch it. And there... I think we can get in over here. Somewhere.
If we're gonna switch it, then switch it.
Hold on. Trying to find the, thingy. I keep running it all, you idiot! You think it'd give you, like, a lot more health. See, that's- it's so weird, like...
Yay!
Okay, change that up. I think it's over here. I'm not sure. I'm just gonna jump the gun. Not that good. Okay, so I came... Yeah, that guy was the one who gave me the quest. And I think it's down here, I'm guessing. I have no idea. Basically, we have to go kill something. That's all I know. Swift ornament. I don't think it's even here. I think it's, like, somewhere else entirely. I remember this now. Hold on. Let's get away from here. It's, like, in the desert, I think. Well, that would have been nice to know. I don't know. He didn't exactly tell me where it was. Let's just go to the Dead Dune station. Yeah, it's right there.
Found it.
See, it's you're gonna know when you see it because it looks like that, and you gotta hit it.
I'll see you in the new world.
This might be a bad idea.
Like a freaking big dragon.
Thank you, Marissa.
What? It looks fantastic.
Uh-oh. Anytime I hear a roar, it's like, oh my god, they're gonna send me away from battle. No.
Hey!
That's a Pokemon reference.
If you didn't get it, then you're not hip.
I don't know about this thing. Like, I don't know... We'll try. I'll at least try and see what I can do, but no promises as to whether I can beat this thing.
You're so eager to die.
Uh-oh.
Might be a repeat of that Chocobo Eater fight.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Look at that thing, it's disgusting.
It is fantastic!
Yeah,
it's
I don't know.
A mix between a centipede and a dragon.
At least with the Chocobo Eater, I had the angel to help me.
Not use alone.
Yeah, I don't know about this, guys. Like... I wanted to just try and see, like, what was up with it. I didn't really know what to expect, though. Well, and if we could at least stagger it, then I might have some clue, you know?
What the hell?
If it didn't kill me.
Keep up if you can. Savior's got a job.
Ow. Yeah, I think we should just escape. I don't really... That's one tough cookie.
And we aren't particularly fond of trying something like that again.
Oh, yeah, with the freaking chocobo eater, that was a freaking...
Annoying?
Like, at least it was it was challenging, but it was possible. I feel like with this, like, it'll be like...
5 hours later.
Seriously. If we last 5 hours.
Okay. If you last 5 minutes... Like, seriously.
Well, here's the thing. It's like, you can only hold so many items, so... Well, here's the thing. I'm not really sure what to do now. I think what we should do is, wait until, like, midnight. And by wait, I mean go to an inn. Yeah, we're not waiting all that time. And, go see the adornment girl. Because it's been a... Number one, we haven't been in Euston for a while. Might be some new things we can pick up. And number two, you can complete some quests, because I'm sure there's been new quests for that area, you know? Like, every area we've been to, we've gotten new quests. And maybe I can complete them. Oh, you know what? Let's just travel. Because not every train will go everywhere, which is kind of annoying. Like, only certain trains will take you certain places. So, let's just... teleport.
I'm a splendid...
Nope. Same old, same old.
She's a little too chipper, if you...
You finally learned my secret!
I don't care about your secret. I'm sorry, even in, 13-2, you kind of, like, suspected... let me get some more potions. Kind of used them a little bit. I can use one, but...
Thank you very much.
Could have sworn I used the Phoenix Down. I guess you escape, like, you still keep your items. Which doesn't make much sense, but, you know. We'll just roll with it. Something I don't have to pay for. Anything new over here? Welcome to the... I don't know about all those.
Thanks for dropping in.
Like, here's the thing. I think we've got what we need for, like, to be at least beat the game, you know? Wait, there was an inn over here, wasn't there? Yeah, let's...
Of course we have single welcome.
Let's go until... I think... Yeah, let's try 2 in the morning. Cause I think I went at midnight and she wasn't there. So it has to be like really late, I'm guessing. To actually like get her to come out. So I haven't seen her again. I've gotten a bunch of freaking adornments too since I've seen her, so. Yeah. Like, it's not that hard a quest, it's like, you just have to, like...
Find her at the right time.
Honestly, yeah, apparently, but... Really, to do this quest, you just have to complete other quests, because every time you complete a quest, you get another adornment, usually, so... there's not a lot of effort involved at all. And then after this, we'll probably just skip until 6 o'clock again, see what's going on, if anything. Look at all those little chocobos.
And they're all colorful.
Yeah, she's a person again, by the way, isn't she? Unless that's a different person. Okay. Yeah, we're really close. Honestly, I'm kind of done with quests.
Please be there.
No. Why is she never here?
You hoe bag.
Like it's not failable as
you
far
watch,
as...
it's gonna be like that guy. You're gonna turn around for 2 seconds and then she's just gonna show up.
Seriously. Let's wait till 3, I guess. We have to just wait half an hour.
Which is like 30 seconds.
Yeah, let's go over here really quick and see if there's anything new. I mean, did I wait too late? I don't think I waited too late because when we got the quest, it was like 3 in the morning. I swear it was.
Maybe she had like just come outside. That is, bright colors there.
Yeah. Not recovery items. I have, like, medals, I think. Oh, yeah, and for all my efforts with that freaking chocobo eater, I only got, like, one monster- I only got, like, one item from it. You know what I mean? Like, come on. That took me a while. And it was in the chaos. I at least should have gotten two.
Why yeah. are you not here?
Seriously.
Fresh baked pastries and-
Okay, next time I'm gonna come at, like, midnight. Okay, I don't know where the frick she is. We're just gonna sleep until
6 o'clock
again.
Come and enjoy the best service and hospitality in all of Houston.
She's like, I want that item.
I don't know if it's just me, but I can freaking hear them. Lapis lazuli. What is this for?
Our hotel. Thank you for coming.
It's obviously for some kind of quest. I don't know where that girl is, by the way. We're just gonna have to take it 1 hour at a time tomorrow night. See if we can catch her. Because I could have sworn we actually got the quest when it was like 3 a.m. It makes me wonder. Like, it says I haven't... It says I didn't fail the quest. It just said, like, I don't know. Because I was thinking, you know, maybe she doesn't show up anymore after a certain event occurs. But it says I haven't failed the quest, so I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Honestly, like, they're probably, I don't know, we'll see. I can't, like, imagine any cutscenes happening today, but I don't know, maybe. And that's another thing, like, I'm not sure what else to do at this point, like. Yeah, she's just, offering to the flower
whatever
thing.
We get. Look at that flower. Or the what is it? The tree, the flower.
Your life still linger, if only for one more day.
It's like the world tree or something. Even though it looks like a giant plant.
It looks like a giant flower.
Honestly, we have too much time. Like, I don't know what to do with it.
The end is nigh.
Yeah, honestly, I'm just gonna, like... Honestly, probably what I'm gonna do...
Are you doing okay, Light?
We're fine.
Honestly, probably what I'm gonna do is we're just gonna go and see, Marshall Monk. Oh, this is probably from... Hold on a minute. I'm curious as to what this is. Nice. Soul of the Fighter. It strengthens the wearer's physical damage. Apparently not enough. I'm just kidding. Punt. Charged Strike. I guess we could try it out. I don't see the harm.
You know, we seem to be changing all the schematas except for your equilibrium one.
Yeah. She's like, sigh.
The chaos readings, perhaps...
Nope, nothing. Okay, good. I don't really know what else to do, honestly. Like, try to track that girl down. But honestly, at this point, we probably are. I'll check the boards and everything tomorrow, but we'll probably just start skipping days until the final day when stuff actually starts going down. I like this outfit, but I just noticed she has, like, you can see her underwear. Bad lightning, smack you. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. We are really close to the end. Like I said, we're probably just going to start skipping days and just go to the final day when everything goes down. And, yeah, things get a little crazy. Anyway, thank you for watching. And this has a lot of cutscenes in the last day, too. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share.
And don't dislike.
We'll see you guys in the next part of Lightning Returns. Goodbye.
See ya.